I just finally know what I have to do. And I know in my heart that it's right.
My journey had reached its end.
I don't think you quite understand what's at stake here.
It's you who doesn't understand that Thanos has been inside my head for 6 years, since he sent an army to New York, and now he's back. And I don't know what to do.
Tony.
A famous man once said, "We create our own demons." Who said that? What does that even mean? Doesn't matter. I said it because he said it.